There are some truly magnificent prizes up for grabs in this year's TMC Mega Raffle, but perhaps the biggest win of all is how your participation will give back to the community.
Director of the TMC Mega Raffle, Kathy Rice, is back with us, along with Manager for Imaging Services at TMC, Jennifer Segura. Great to have you both here today.
It's great to be here.
Thank you.
So we all have, you know, the feeling of excitement when it comes to all the incredible prizes. I don't think we can, stress that enough. Yeah, when you hear about some of the things that you're offering, especially this year. But what you're also offering is a great service to the community because right. You're helping TMC. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about that.
I think for everybody involved, it's been such an incredible thing that has occurred over the past 7 years for everyone who has gotten involved and bought a ticket to be able to witness the type of things that we're able to now do at TMC. Jennifer, you know, her department is able to, and she's going to share with you just how incredibly exciting it is for everybody in your department, and it literally every aspect of the hospital in some way. So you really are playing such a key role in the future of TMC and healthcare. And like we've said many times, you just don't know when you or someone you love is going to need the type of care that happens every single day at TMC.
Yeah, and you have mentioned how much has been raised before.
Exactly.
Give us that number one more time and the impact it's
had. Almost hard to, since we started the raffle, there has been now $7 million net dollars that have gone back directly to patient care programs at TMC.
Wow.
It's an astronomical accomplishment.
Giving you so many tools, Jennifer, right? I mean,
correct.
To help so many people. So
it does.
Talk about some of the things that you've managed to gain because of this and how it's helped some of the patients that you get to see.
This year, we're gonna gain some new equipment for our pediatric patients. We're gonna get in a fluoroscopy suite that's going to allow us to image the smaller structures of, mm-hmm. of our children and reduce our radiation exposure while we're doing it.
Yeah.
And make it welcoming at the same time,
it is.
Right? It's
it
gonna
is.
Be themed, which
correct.
Is what children need. They don't wanna be yeah. walking into a Stark
right.
office. They
right.
wanna make it, you know, make it as
it's
fun
be
or as comforting as possible, yes.
Welcoming and more homey for children so they reduce their fears and make them feel a little bit more at ease with what we're doing.
And the parents, right?
Parents as well. Parents yeah. are a big portion. Parents that are anxious make their children anxious.
Mm-hmm. So. And you're there on the ground, on the front lines
correct.
Every day, so you see how this is impacting patients. What do you do there specifically to see all this happen?
I'm the imaging services manager, one of several of us, and I oversee the general diagnostics radiology department.
So you feel the impact, right?
I
mean, it's directly to your heart when you see what it can do for children.
What Jennifer had shared with me earlier today, we were chatting on the way coming over here, and she was saying is this particular piece of equipment, it's been something that's been a wish item for her. And all of a sudden she got the word from the hospital that the dollars were actually going to be happening for that piece
wow.
of equipment.
Mm-hmm.
So now it's not just a wish
no,
item.
No, we're very excited. We've been working on trying to get a new piece of equipment for about 4 years. So
yeah.
we're very
yeah.
excited this year that we're going to get some funds from the raffle mm-hmm. to help us provide the latest technology to our pediatric patients.
What better motivation to buy
so
a raffle
we're
ticket?
We're excited.
So talk about some of the deadlines so we make sure that we get in on this.
Oh yeah, again, the first thing is the raffle tickets have sold out earlier and earlier in the last couple years. The ultimate last cutoff for those incredible early bird prizes, both valued over $70,000, is midnight Wednesday, March the 5th. But at the rate we're going right now and every indicator that I have seen, I don't think the tickets are going to last that long. So if you're listening to us right now and hearing all the incredible things that you can do when you buy the ticket, do it right now.
And you don't want to wait, like you're saying, let's talk about some
right.
of those other prizes
right.
because you look at this list and you look at the pictures, you just start fantasizing about
mm-hmm.
driving down the road in that brand
exactly.
new I-Pace or the other cars. So talk about the other prizes.
Sure. Some of the other cars, it's the new Toyota Tacoma 4x4, the truck, which I know is always a biggie here.
Mm-hmm.
We've got the new Lincoln, the new Lexus. The fact that the car dealers here, when it comes time for us to buy the cars, they're giving us the opportunity to buy the latest and greatest. Mm-hmm. So when you look at all of the cars, you know, that are in the brochure and on the website, they are the latest models. You could be behind the wheel mm-hmm. of any of those cars. Trips are another thing that just get people to really get excited. An Alaskan cruise, the U.S. Virgin Islands, Napa Valley. There's trips that are going to take you everywhere. Mm-hmm. And to think that we're just a few weeks away from maybe finding out that this was your year to win big.
Yeah, right? And you've just touched on a fraction of the prizes that you can win.
Yep.
All right, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
There are limited three-pack tickets for sale for $250, and single tickets can be purchased for $100. And to pick up your ticket, just visit tmcmegaraffle.org, or you can call them at 1-800-395-8805.
You're watching The Morning Blend.